Coming up on Sports Weekly, the San Bernardino Valley College football team has named its starting quarterback this season, and he is a very familiar name. We've got the exclusive interview plus highlights of Citrus Valley hosting San Bernardino in 7-on-7 football action. That's coming up on Sports Weekly. Welcome back to Sports Weekly. He's a CIF champion, a state champion, and one of the most prolific passers in the history of the Citrus Belt League. And now, Armando Herrera is the starting quarterback at San Bernardino Valley College. Wolverine's new head coach, Daniel Algadis, has named the former Redlands East Valley star as his starting QB. Herrera guided Rev to a CIF Southern Section Inland Division title back in 2014 when they also won the Division II state championship. Algadis has a strong track record of grooming great quarterbacks for the next level, and Herrera will get his chance to guide the SBVC offense.
It's something special. You know, he's a great coach. I mean, he's new. I mean, obviously, I've been at Rev for 4 years, but I'm happy that he's my coach for my first year at a junior college, and I'm excited to put on for the team. So,
you're a four-year starter at Rev, won a ton of games, a state champion. I mean, so you're used to winning. Do you kind of bring that mentality here to SBVC? Like, hey, all I do is win. I got to keep that going.
No, we're going to win. I promise you that. I know we'll win with the game plan we'll have. And I know Coach Algadis has the team going strong, so we'll be good.
During these summer workouts, where has the offense looked strong? What have you guys done well in these summer workouts?
I think we're strong everywhere, honestly. I think just the little things. I mean, not running the right route when the play is called. Just the little things are getting us right now, but I'm thinking time, just give us a couple more weeks, we'll be in tune for the season. Let's go.
Are you excited to get the helmet and pads on and kind of get closer to real football?
Oh yeah, for sure. That's what I'm looking forward to.
Well, we are less than 1 month away from week zero of the high school football season. The clock is ticking as we approach the first Friday night and also the debut of San Bernardino's new head coach, Wes Choate. The Cardinals going up against Citrus Valley in 7-on-7 passing league as Choate prepares his San Bernardino squad for their week zero contest against La Sierra of Riverside. Coach Choate took over the program just over 3 months ago, but has had his foot on the gas pedal ever since. The young players are developing, including a quartet of quarterbacks who all saw action against the Blackhawks in passing league play. The Cardinals showed why they've got some great things on the offensive end, which has Coach Choate very optimistic leading into his first season at San Bernardino.
Oh, it's just competition. We're just trying to have as much competition as possible. We started out with spring with only one quarterback really competing, and now we have four quarterbacks competing. The more competition you can have, the better everybody ends up out in the end. Well, we've played them 3 weeks in a row now, and as long as you see growth, that's all that matters. And if you were here 3 weeks ago till now, you can see it's night and day, the difference between the two. And it's just all confidence. The more confidence our players have, the better they're going to be able to compete on the field, and that's what we're looking for. We try to stay positive as much as we can. When we make great plays, we try to pick each other up. When we make bad plays, we try to pick each other up. And having that confidence in our team, it's just making them play harder, it's making them more excited and making them try a little bit harder, try to lift their level of play, and it's been great. They're all working really, really hard. They're all coming into the classroom. They're all working really, really hard, and we'll see what happens after our scrimmage.
As for Citrus Valley, the Blackhawks look sharp with quarterback Jordan Pichot engineering the offense. Pichot, now a junior, is coming off a season in which he passed for nearly 3,000 yards. Citrus Valley will kick off the year on the road at San Gorgonio in week zero. The passing league versus San Bernardino, as well as the team's opener against San G, will only prepare the Blackhawks for a very talented and fast Citrus Belt League competition.
Well, you know, there's a lot of competition and we're moving around and playing football and getting exciting, but you know, it's just hard to simulate, you know, real football with helmets and shoulder pads. But we're confident, you know, of the progress we've made so far. We want to see as much speed as we can. The CBL is just loaded with speed, and you know, our preseason games with San G has a lot of talent. So we like the small, quick teams that are going to make us run. And you know, when we don't have helmets and shoulder pads, we want to get the best speed we can possibly go against to simulate game time conditions. You know, like I said, just through the process, you know, of going from t-shirts and shorts to helmets and shoulder pads, you know, we'd like to see, you know, how we look and pads and how we run around the field and do it in a safe, productive way. you know, to prevent injuries, but to be the best we can possibly be for week zero. It's in the air, you know, it's come around the corner. I think next Thursday will be our first day in full pads. We have 3 days in helmets, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday for a week zero game. So it's definitely, the excitement's there for sure.
Thank you for watching Sports Weekly on IEMG. And be sure to check out this show, all the shows, and the videos on the IEMG YouTube channel. And if you haven't already, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button as we approach 5,000 subscribers. I'm Pep Fernandez, and thank you for watching Sports Weekly on IEMG.